blessed and lucky that I got to interpret it in my way. One of the most beautiful compositions by Panchandrayan. Ah, this one is to you. Half of them made the voice. One more time.